Hello, and thanks for joining Microsoft and Intel in this hybrid digital event. I'm Christine McMonagle, Director of Hyperconverged Infrastructure Marketing at Intel, and I'm eager to speak with you today about how a successful hybrid strategy starts with hardware. At Intel, we see how enterprises are mobilizing to accomplish digital-first transformation strategies. In fact, 95% of CEOs report they are pursuing a digital-first strategy. Of course, businesses are facing pressure to identify new revenue opportunities, innovate solutions, improve customer experiences, as well as being more secure and agile, both operationally and in the market. With more data being collected, enterprises are looking to harness and apply that data in new ways to leap ahead. Additionally, there's this growing distributed workforce and hybrid work environment that presents its own set of challenges. This environment demands stable, secure, powerful technology, which supports employees as well as protecting the company and its data. So enterprises are addressing these five top priorities to enable their digital transformation progress and achieve business success. Intel and Microsoft are partnering to simplify that digital transformation journey and provide you with concrete solutions. Of course, workloads, infrastructure, and the cloud are at the center of this transformation. But the meaning of the phrase cloud first has changed. It's not about prioritizing the public cloud as a location. Now it's more strategic. It's about developing a cloud strategy and cloud operating model that extends from private to multiple public clouds, edge, managed service providers. Enterprises need flexibility and agility to place workloads where it makes the most sense for their evolving business. The business challenges we just discussed are the drivers of digital transformation. And once an IT organization realizes what specific changes they need to make, that drives modernization of existing apps and workloads or the need for new apps. In today's environment, companies are considering how and where to deploy those modernized workloads as part of their cloud strategy and operating model. As we saw in the market data earlier, the majority are weighing multiple placement choices. And Intel can serve as the infrastructure regardless of that choice. So regardless of where that modernized workload will ultimately live, or how that infrastructure will be consumed, whether that's a CapEx or an OpEx model, Intel can help enterprises. Might be Intel-based on-premises or edge infrastructure like HCI. Might be Intel-based instances in the public cloud, or Intel-based infrastructure in colo and MSP environments. Intel offers that consistent infrastructure foundation across six generations of Xeon processors with Intel virtualization technologies. That enables the workload to be placed wherever it makes the most sense for the business. It's important to evaluate the underlying capabilities of that infrastructure, whether on-premise or in a public cloud instance, to ensure it will meet the requirements of the workload in terms of performance, scalability, security, and access. Intel offers the broadest choice of options. Azure Stack HCI on Intel offers customers a solution that's hybrid at its core. As we think about the benefits, here are a few key things I'd like to highlight. Consistency is so important to provide that workload placement flexibility, and Intel virtualization technologies provide that migration capability between clouds and across hardware generations. When coupled with the software infrastructure foundation across Azure, Azure Stack HCI, and Azure Arc, together we provide the workload portability you need for today and the flexibility to make changes as business needs change in the future. I also want to key in here on security, so critical in today's environment. We're working with Microsoft to ensure we provide comprehensive security from the hardware to the software. In fact, let me dive a little bit deeper on that in the next slide. Intel and Microsoft have partnered in developing and implementing several key security technologies. First, Secured Core builds upon the foundation provided by the Trusted Platform module in the system. But it simplifies security with easier configuration through Windows Admin Center and broad OEM support. Provides in-depth protection across multiple layers of firmware, hardware, and OS. Intel Crypto Acceleration helps to protect data at rest by accelerating performance across a host of cryptographic algorithms. Azure Stack HCI has integrated vector AES instructions and extensions to the secure hash algorithms, which reduces the performance impact of pervasive encryption, making it possible for users to broadly encrypt data without trading off performance. And Intel Total Memory Encryption, multi-key, extends the data at rest protection to runtime protection, encrypting the entire memory in Azure Stack HCI with up to 64 hardware-generated keys. The hypervisor can assign these keys using the third generation Xeon scalable processors. And then that allows for memory isolation as well as per VM encryption. This allows existing software to run unmodified while better protecting data in memory. Now memory can be encrypted across the platform and VMs have separate encryption to protect VM memory data between each other on the same hypervisor. After you have a modernized set of workloads, determined where and on what cloud infrastructure to place them, and then deployed them, the project, of course, doesn't end there. Your cloud operations should monitor and measure those workloads against your cloud business objectives and success metrics. Empower your developers and ops teams to collaborate easily, to iterate and improve success. The approaches that worked well can then be scaled to the next set of priority apps and workloads you want to modernize. While those that aren't delivering to the success metrics may need further modification, either to the app itself or where it's placed. The point here is to plan for a continuous improvement process and set those expectations with stakeholders that it's not a one-time effort, but an iterative journey. Let's talk about how Intel can support you in achieving optimal results and reducing costs. If you're looking to move to the public cloud, modernize on-premises, or right-size your environments, we have a portfolio of cloud optimization software and tools that are designed to help you with decisions from building your business case for modernization, to selecting the right cloud instance for your workload, to optimizing your application in the public cloud. On the left side, our assessment and optimization tools are data-driven tools that deliver actionable insights and recommendations for your workload migration, as well as cost optimization and improving application performance. In the middle stack, if you're building cloud services or optimizing applications running in a cloud, we have a portfolio of performance profiling and analysis tools that are built to improve performance, reduce latency, and scale across different cloud environments. On the right side, our recipes, stacks, and containers are optimized for Intel technologies to improve performance and reduce application latency. And for application developers, we have optimized toolkits to take advantage of built-in Intel acceleration libraries. Our application development tools are available through Intel One API, which you can search on. And that supports developers in optimizing performance on Intel technologies, regardless of where that workload will eventually run. We recognize the need to arm you with the right tools and also help you with solutions that are easy to deploy, pre-validated, battle-tested, so you can execute with confidence. Well, it's great to have a wide range of options, as we see in the Azure Stack HCI solution catalog. It's also time and resource intensive to evaluate all of the options to determine what will meet your requirements. Intel Select solutions are predefined, workload-optimized solutions designed to simplify and accelerate infrastructure evaluation and deployment. These solutions have been tested, optimized to meet or exceed a minimum performance level. Intel Select solutions are available from multiple server platform manufacturers, and they can support a wide variety of workloads from the edge to the data center. If you look at our Select solutions for Azure Stack HCI, they simplify deployments with optimized configurations for both the edge and the data center. We've reduced the time to evaluate, select, and purchase, streamlining the time for you to deploy new infrastructure. And we've performed rigorous benchmarking on this solution. Multiple configuration options were tested and benchmarked across both compute and storage benchmarks to arrive not just at great performance, but optimized price performance. And here's an example to bring the power of the solution to life. A global retail grocery chain needed to modernize their IT infrastructure. They turned to Azure Stack HCI using Intel as the foundation for more flexibility in running their workloads locally. As a result, they have compute power where they need it and with high availability. I'll leave you with some resources today to help you learn more about the benefits of Azure Stack HCI on Intel. You'll see here a link to the Intel Select solutions for Azure Stack HCI, also a terrific performance report from ESG's analysts, and you can search on Intel One API for those developer tools. And most importantly, take a test drive of Azure Stack HCI on Intel today. Thank you very much for joining me.